Anna Strong was one of the only female spies in the Culper spy ring for the Americans during the Revolutionary War. She passed information by hanging clothes on a clothesline. When she put a black petticoat up, that meant that there was information to be gathered, and then it had to be passed on to General Washington. The other clothes she put up told the location of the information. A courier in a boat would see the clothesline and then give the information to George Washington.